Those troops in the village had to be dealt with before we could push on with our plan to destroy the train.